No surprise, they know this is coming.
A signed letter from Anne Arundel County Executive Steuart Pittman terminates a federal immigration program known as 287G. It allows county detention officers to screen inmates for immigration status.
We have a criminal justice system, and we have to respect that. And I think it's an insult to our criminal justice system to suggest that we need ICE to tell us how and when to deal with our criminals.
Pittman requested a report on the program and on Thursday released findings. Since December 2017, 193 people were questioned about their immigration status while being processed at the county jail. Out of those 193 people, 69 overstayed their visas or entered the country illegally. 37 committed violent offenses. Pittman says the 287G program does not help make the county safer. In a letter to Pittman, Harford County Sheriff Jeffrey Gaylor expressed his disappointment. He writes, quote, "By eliminating this important federal partnership, it will hamper our collaborative effort to reduce crime in our region and send the wrong message that Anne Arundel County is a sanctuary jurisdiction."
We're not becoming a sanctuary county. We are simply going back to the way we did things before.
The fidelity of the program of honoring ICE detainers has not changed. The change is that Anne Arundel County Department of Detention Facility officers are not providing the input and database information to then file the detainer.
Anne Arundel County has a separate agreement with ICE to hold up to 130 detainees at its Ordnance Road Correctional Center. Those male detainees await immigration hearings in Baltimore. Live in the newsroom, Karen Campbell, WBAL-TV 11 News.